escaping with the ET.
Here we go. This is what we came for. Oh, some nice whiting. That's it, if you can go up and pump your yabbies, get some nice fresh baits. Get on the flats. The tide's roaring in here, but as you can see, oh, I'm pretty sure it's a whiting. And at this time of the year, once it's just after Chrissy, it's a really big whiting in the Port Hacking. All right, let's see if we can get in close to the bait. We've just come out for a very casual day today. Brought a couple of rods with us and thought, ah, it's low tide, let's get up on the flats. Oh, get a few yabbies. Try over and see if we can catch a whiting. Well, I'm pretty sure that's exactly what we've done. It's quite a nice fish. Into the 30s. Here we go, look at that, up on the surface. Oh, taking a bit more line. This is the end result of making sure you're up here where the predators are. They've got 4-pound trace. Oh, a little light sinker, so it's drifting well with the current. And there is a nice one. Don't have a net. Jump in and lift him up. Okay, buddy. Four-pound line, you've got to be very careful. There's not a lot of poundage to break for the fish. Beautiful. Summer whiting. Look at that, hey? Edge there, you can see that dark coloration. You've got the sand meeting it, and that's where I cast. And that's a pearler of a fish. Now, half a dozen of those makes a really good feed, good eating, and they come in big numbers around the summertime. You can hear the cicadas going. Now, we're in the beautiful 630 hook freestyler. It's a great bait, it's got basically everything for the family. A big 200 E-Tech on the back, got all the Garmin gear, you got the about everything that opens and shuts. Our nice and centric batteries, we've got some deep cycle, I haven't got them in coda on today, but as you can see, we're in only just over a foot of water, a couple of feet, and this is where these big babies love to live. Now, I've caught one like this size so far, and this is the second. I'm going to let him go as well. It's a little bit far down, so what I'm going to do is just snip it off nice and close, and we'll put this baby back in. Good fish, eh? Yoo-hoo! Fishing on the Port Hacking. See you, mate. Well, I hope you enjoyed my fishing video. If you did, make sure you like it and comment below. If you're new to this channel, subscribe and tell a friend, and make sure you press the notification bell so you're notified of our next video.